It's been more than a decade in the making.
I'm just really glad that this money is finally being used.
TW Star goes in depth on the I-49 beautification project that officials say is more than meets the eye.
It's a huge asset for Shreveport.
Friday at 10.